afternoon. I'm Jessica, your Camper Development Coordinator.
And I'm Head Counselor Gustav.
And this is the update on KNN.
So let's get to the news.
Tonight is a very special night as it is our banquet and our last night of our first session. Chef Dave is going to be preparing a wonderful meal for all of the counselors and campers.
Tonight we'll also have our candlelight and cabin parties. So parents and families are all welcome to join us for that. We'll have a few of our campers receiving our highest awards, namely the WLCS awards, awarded for willingness, loyalty, comradeship, and sportsmanship.
As Gustav mentioned, we will be having our cabin parties after cabin candlelight. Our cabin parties are a time for the campers to say farewell to one another, enjoy some candy and soda in their cabins.
And then tomorrow morning, we'll be having our final activity award ceremony.
This week has been a beautiful week at camp, cooler temperatures, but plenty of sun. It was full of games, activities, trips, and sports. Our Middlers went on an overnight canoe trip to Squam Lake, and our Juniors, each cabin went to Perch Point to spend the evening cooking s'mores over the campfire and camping out.
And of course, everyone has been awaiting the results of the FDL visit we had last weekend. Unfortunately, our riflery team once again was not able to beat the girls, but our archery team most definitely kept their William Lawrence name high. Saturday night, we also had a wonderful dance that, trust me, you did not want to miss, but the boys stayed true gentlemen throughout the day.
In the evenings, each unit went separately to a Fisher Cats game, and our juniors even got to run the bases at their game.
Each unit also had their separate Nitro evenings this week, with each Brog team in each unit competing for that top spot. Those videos have been uploaded to Facebook, so have a look at those as well.
In sports, our flag football teams have been crushing their opponents. The Middlers beat Mytina, and the seniors beat Northwoods. Unfortunately, our senior basketball team did lose to Northwoods, but spirits were lifted again when our archery tournament results came in from last week. WLC came in first over 14 teams. Great job to our boys.
And yesterday we also had our prospectors running all over camp looking for the gold during Gold Rush to earn some valuable cash to be used at Carnival Night, which was last night, where all of camp had a fantastic evening of games and lots of candy.
Well, that'll about do it for the news this week. We say goodbye to our first session campers tomorrow, and then we welcome our second session campers on Sunday.
And as always, please remember to go look at our Facebook page, join the Bill Larry Facebook group to get all the updates every week.
Have a wonderful week.
Skies ahead, yes, I'm on.